These how to admin it will show you how to connect a branded email to Gmail. It's super easy process to connect a branded email to your Gmail. Just follow this step-by-step guide. So first of all, open your cPanel and for example, I want to add this branded email to my Gmail. So I'm going to clicking on connect devices. And here you will get this mail client manual settings section. Keep this page open. Now go to your Gmail and click on settings. See all settings. Select accounts and import. And here you will find this section, check mail from other accounts. So you have to click on add a mail account. Enter here your branded email address and you will get the email address here. So copy the email address and paste it here. Here select import emails from my other account and click on next. Enter here your username and enter here your email account password. POP server. You will get here incoming server. So copy the incoming server and paste it here. And port 995. Always use a secure connection. Add account. Select yes. Next step. SMTP server. Copy this outgoing server and paste it here. And the SMTP port is 465. Enter here your username again. Enter your password again. And click on add account. And Gmail will send you a verification code to your webmail. So all you have to do is just go to your webmail and click on check mail. And here is the confirmation email. I'm going to copy the verification code and simply pasting the code here. Verify. And as you can see, I've successfully added a branded email to my Gmail. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to admin it. See you in the next video.